goes under him, but at the moment he's going to have to defend as we see Rulo, the West Australian, start to come at him. 15 laps.
Oh, problem. It's a big blow up for McAdam. That car's just ignited. The engine's just detonated in a huge way.
And there's a massive trail of oil or coolant there, and we're just seeing the cars avoiding that. So let's hope the flaggies get the oil flag out. The yellow flags mean something, but
John Pagoda's just found out that there is oil on the track. We've got a safety car.